Okay, behind me is the Alaska Pipeline. And that's it. It's got to get up and over the river because the boulders at the bottom would just crush the pipe. I showed you the dimension before at the rest stop. It's about the size of a guy. About 4 feet, I think, is the diameter. But this is the pipeline coming over the river. And then it goes back on the ground or above the ground or however it does its thing. This is it.